I see the checks are being passed out. People are a little distracted. What'd your check come to? She slams her hand down. What did it come to? Why didn't you want him to tell me?
25.
25? That's not that embarrassing. Were you ashamed that you had paid $25 for the show that you got tonight? Just wasn't worth it. Don't open that book. We'll try to end strong. Just got back in town. I was in Chicago. Stayed at a Hyatt Regency. I don't know if you noticed or not, but the Hyatt Regency has taken it upon themselves to hire male maids. They sent the man to make up my room. I've grown accustomed to hearing a woman knock at the door. Nice, pleasant voice. One morning, I'm laying in the bed and wake up to this. Yo, man, get up. I got to make it to bed. Now, I don't care how long you plan on staying. You hear that voice, it's checkout time. I knew it was going to be a different experience that day. Brother walks in the room, 6'3", 220 pounds, starts kicking my underwear around. Pick your drawers up, man. What's wrong with you? Pick your shit up, bro. I never got the head fake from the housekeeping staff before. The maid went, man, pick your shit up, man. What's wrong with you? Just very eerie, you know? Just the maid, what's wrong with you, man? You don't expect that from the maid, you know?